6 minus 12, change that to 6 plus a negative 12. You'll have 6 plus signs, and then a total of 12 negative signs. Now you have 6 plus signs, cancel that with 6 negative signs, and you end up with an answer that is negative 6.